Hej och välkommen till Donkey Kong Gaming Retro och andra spel. Idag så blir det spela lite NHL 16 på min kanal igen. Och vi ska fortsätta på det här via provsäsongerna. Och se hur det går. Så, det går väl in i den första matchen för den här episoden. Och så är det faktiskt så att jag har blivit partner med Freedom idag. Så, ja. Det är rätt nice. Faktiskt. För då kommer jag kunna fortsätta och göra videos som vanligt utan problem så.
Hi everyone, he's Eddie Olczyk. Ray Ferraro will be coming along in just a moment, and I'm Mike Emrick, and here we are again. It's back-to-back games, and so there hasn't been much time to rest. As a coach, how do you manage everything?
Well, it's very important that you use all four lines, you use your complement of six defensemen. I think it's also up to the players as well, Doc. They have short shifts. You can't get caught out there for a minute and a half or 2 minutes. You got to make sure you have discipline in your game, but that'll be a real key in the outcome of this game.
Guelph, this is a veteran club. They have been in these situations before many a times. There are no excuses. Everybody's got back-to-backs on their schedule. These second games and back-to-backs are difficult, but you got to gut it out and find a way to win this game.
Just underway. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery.
Yes. Well, det var ju ett tag sedan man spelade NHL igen, så... Ja, vi får väl se hur det går idag.
Picks up that pass.
Jag spelar ju inte NHL sådär
jätte... Back in his defensive
dock,
end
again.
Guelph's carrying it through center. That play gone.
Det var så himla mycket spel på min kanal som ska
göras. You see a play like that, Doc, that goaltender's team passed through.
Det är inte alltid det blir att jag... ens har tid eller lust och göra NHL varje gång. Eller...
Man, that was decisive.
För det är roligare att variera.
This fight's mercifully ended for the visitors. The home crowd is ecstatic. They're making all kinds of noise.
Ja, och så blev det lite bråk där ute. Ja. Så kan det gå.
Under 9 minutes left to go here in the first. We are deadlocked at zero. Defensive zone win to Iceberg.
Men här har vi chansen att hålla och skjuta.
The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Penalty coming up. Play continues. Iceberg's getting a minor for interference. You got to play with controlled emotion. You can't run around and hit everybody, especially when they don't have the puck.
Ja, det var lite väl onödigt för min
del. Owen Sound's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Guelph's done it. Back at full strength. He's got that pass at the point. Guelph's controlling the play in their own hands.
You know,
a lot of people have been critical of no-touch icing because it takes some of the energy out of the race for the puck. But we've just seen one there. Didn't seem to be any.
Bravo, kanske. Nej, nu får man...
Good centering pass to the slot, and he missed the net.
You can go a couple of weeks before you get a chance like that. Right in the middle of the ice, time to shoot it. And he doesn't even get it on the net.
Terrific interception. And so icing is called on this play, and the linesman will be the first one to touch it.
Jo, ni som helt enkelt fortsätter att låta på NHL så är det faktiskt så att jag spelar inte det.
Hanging on to it now at center ice.
Som ni andra kanske gör, så...
Outstanding save! What magic to even get the shot away!
Ni får helt enkelt
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Well, the shooter's pretty disappointed, guys. He delivered that puck quickly. It was accurate, yet the goaltender was just better than him on the wrist shot.
Och man kan inte alltid vinna heller för den delen.
Possession established on the pickup by Iceberg. Tip by the stick, that's just good.
Men spelar ingen roll om man vinner eller inte ibland.
Owen sounds in their own end and
det är bara kul att spela för lite gott spel.
And he motors on through the neutral zone. Heads on to the corner. Guelph's in possession in their own end. Right up the side. It's a 3-on-2. Right on his stick on the centering pass.
Här kan vi få en chans. Och ja, målvakten räddar.
Well, the hands are quicker than the glove. Great save.
Första halvlek 0-0. I första halvlek.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
Owen Sound's got a face-off win. Between the blue lines. Great cut! Well, scaring it in their own end.
He's got
brings a shot. Oh, what a glove he's got.
Meaning it, I just go, starta igång min andra kanal också.
Big face-off win.
Så det blir helt enkelt, jag vill inte på två kanaler. Men det kommer inte bli någon större skillnad faktiskt vad gäller det ändå. För grejen är den att det blir ju att jag ändå ska...
He's got that one. Let's see what happens.
Ja, liksom spela som det är ändå. Så det...
Let's go, Rister! Block with the pad! Good play up the right wing. He's got it.
Eller ja, det blev lite mer RPG.
Speeds right on goal.
Liknande på den kanalen.
Great grab of the pass on the left.
Så det blir helt enkelt på denna kanalen att du blir ifrån.
Got the pad on that one. Picked up in the attacking zone.
Ja, det blir väl som vanligt som jag tänkte.
The goalie was screened on that shot. You got to rely on your position to make that save.
Diagonally.
På andra spel vanligt för nyare och så.
Wonderful centering.
Och så fika självklart.
Oh, a close call there.
Som inte kommer försvinna på den här kanalen.
He just missed the shot.
Looks ahead to start something. Good, quick stick. He can start some danger here. He knifed it away. Owen Sounds moving well through the neutral zone. Shoots. Great work with the pad. Laid on to Stevens. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Wonderful job, though. Outmanned a brilliant play. Great job on a cut pass. First period is in the books. Both teams have tried hard, but only the goalies have been successful. Nothing, nothing. Listen up,
fans. So, there's no goal yet. 15% off
regular price. Guelph's hanging into this game largely on the strength of the man between the pipes. Here is just one of his many saves in that period. We'll be right back.
So, oh. Vi går väl in i en andra perioden och ser hur...
The second period is about to begin.
Det kommer gå, helt enkelt.
Well, first off, Doc, the goaltenders were very good. A couple of real tough saves at either end. But this might be one of the games, Doc, where the first goal definitely wins it.
Owen Sounds in possession as they travel in their own end. Using the point, he's got it. Loose puck regathered by Iceberg. Guelph's got it in center ice. It's an odd man rush, it's a 3-on-2. Great glove save, but it's loose. He covers and a face-off.
Vi är en väldigt bra chans där, men... Målvakten var väl med på det.
For the goaltender. The shooter's gonna have to do a much better job challenging him.
Vi får se om vi kan... Ja, vi förlorar tecken en gång.
Up the wing. centering pass. Pass cut.
Oh,
how can they miss that pass?
Det kommer inte bli, det kommer bli som sagt en del video som
når. For that hit all night. On through.
Jag kommer nästan försöka göra videos varje dag istället.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring.
Det enda jag har fått motivationen tillbaka för YouTube med, så
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Under 4 minutes gone. Game still waiting for its first goal.
So, I'll try to reach my goal with that.
Clean win on the draw.
If it goes.
Fires. Chiseled down.
Loose puck captured by Stevens.
Picks it up in his own end. Owen Sounds in their own end and controlling the play. Point to point to point. Perfect connection right through center.
Turn on
that. We've got a
score. Other than 0-0
now. You want to generate offensive opportunities, you have to get inside the face-off dots. You got to find those soft spots in the defense in order to generate and score goals like that.
Really good positioning. He's in the butterfly where he's got most of the net covered, but there's obviously a hole in the pucks behind him.
Yeah.
Owen Sounds broken the tie and gotten back ahead, and we're still in the second period.
Should be
fun just to get to the end of this one.
Yeah. Well.
Great block grab. Stevens is hooked and there will be a penalty call. And a bomb to Iceberg. Brister! That is a shot that went way wide.
Missing the net that badly, there's going to be a teaching point coming from the coach when he gets back to the bench.
Owen Sound's two-minute penalty is a minor and the call is hooking.
Well, what he was trying to do is trying to get the puck, but unfortunately for him, he reached in and hooked around the player. Off to the penalty box he goes.
Number 10, 2 minutes for hooking. Time of the penalty, 5 minutes, 39 seconds.
Well, it hände ingenting för er.
Good face-off win. Accidentally blocked. Goalies will take that one. Pats hits one. He shot it wide. Not a good shot.
And it's
driven away. Welch organizing back in the defensive zone. Moves up along the boards. Perfect receipt of the pass. Moves up the side with it now. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Gets in and he'll look over his options.
Ah.
And the save there. Owen Sounds carrying it on through center ice. Into the end of attack. Passed one. Oh, big rebound here. Carries it toward the woodwork. Good jab with the stick there. Wonderful save. He's got a chance. Let's it go. Blockered away. Lugged along the line. Snapping a pass to Weisberg. Hammers one. And that shot missed.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire right at the goaltender.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Pitching this one to Stevens. Propelled to Iceberg. Oh, here's a wrister. Solid rub out. No out of bounds in this sport.
Well, that's good.
Oh, there it is. Oh, little.
Stevens.
Oj, nu har jag, ja, eller kommer bli jätte, skulle jag säga. Där i det läget. Som sagt.
The reason you take a one-timer is not allowing the goaltender to get set, and that's exactly what happened.
Oj, sorry, man. Det var ett jävligt bra pass.
And in behind the goaltender.
He just wasn't able to get over and cover the top of the net. The shot's perfect. It's right in the roof.
So,
and the goalie's ejected.
Guelph's got the game even up again.
Matchen är som sagt inte över för er, så...
Lots of time. Can't wait to see what happens now.
Det kan bli riktigt spännande det här.
Carries it up the lane.
Så, Vi får se vad det blir av den här chansen. Och det är mål. 2-1. Såja. Ska det se ut.
Great weight transfer on this slap shot.
Well, that's a beauty. It's
a lot of ripples at the top of the net.
The goaltender's got to be able to stay on his feet as long as he can if he's going to be able to stop such a perfect shot.
Guelph's gotten a one-goal lead and lots of time left in the game. We're still in period number two. Neutralized face-off win. Possession reestablished by Stevens. And off target with that one.
Oh, that puck slowed up and just missed the side of the net.
One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is. Guelph's penalty is a minor here, and it's for holding.
No, it's a holding call, Doc. Player reached in, grabbed the opponent.
Yo, they blew the trail.
Off to the box.
Oh, and Sean's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
You cannot continue to give the team three opportunities.
So can they go?
That's fair, Eddie. There comes a point where things can shift, and maybe this one is the one that will do it. Guelph's got a defensive zone win. Nice job holding the puck. They can't find the target.
Right idea, but he just missed the net.
Oh, good chance here. He's got a wonderful centering pass. Tries to clear. And that by the penalty killers. Owen Sound's in possession as they travel through center ice. Heading down low. Swung back to the point. Shoots. Oh, my, what a save. A shot. Great block. Picked up by the defense. Guelph's in their own end setting things up. Pressure mounting here. Gets that pass from his goalie through traffic. And the penalty killers come up big again.
Right.
It's clear.
Vi lyckas inte jaga till.
But it's good positioning and that's an easy save for him.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops.
Men vi får försöka spela lite bättre i alla fall.
That pass along the boards. Did not find the net with the shot.
We'll see.
I could see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
Perfect pass, tape to tape. He's got it at center ice from right wing. Good position in the slot. Passes to the slot off of body.
Det är rätt så bra. Det såg så ut i alla fall.
Good job on the draw.
Åtminstone.
Owen Sound setting things up in the defensive zone. Possession taken by Stevens.
Det är rätt okej ändå. Så det...
In the slot, he's got it. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go.
Level 4. Well, up the wind, settling things.
Shooting! In the slot, he's taking a
centering pass. It's got, man.
Owen Sounds in the
middle.
And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Has that pass off the boards. Terrific interception. Great poke check. And there's another.
I thought the second was the toughest.
Big save there.
So, we have been here thinking about some bra stuff for new year året då, men
strength and support in the offensive zone. Gotta love it.
It's off his pad.
Man, I'm going to park him with Peter and all of this. So,
this is the net. Puck collected.
Okay, lite mer video som man brukar göra.
As they travel up the wing.
Det var kul att det går framåt för den. Helt enkelt.
Sounds moving the puck in the defensive zone.
Jag får vara nöjd med det.
Pass to the slot.
Helt enkelt.
Shot. Oh, what a pad save. And he'll hold on.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender
made
an excellent save on a great bit for goal.
Jag är så liten YouTuber som jag är, så har jag mina fördelar.
One minute left in the second period.
Vid om allt som i alla fall.
40 minutes have been played in this contest and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment, third period coming up. Iceberg's goal was pretty good, but is it the difference maker? It is for right now. We head to break.
Okej, skymma målvakten. Ska vi väl försöka med det om det är möjligt.
One period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
Owen Sounds down after the first 40 minutes of play. Couple of positives. One, they're only down by a goal. Second, time of possession has been in their favor, but at some point they have to convert some of those chances.
Looks ahead to start something. Guelph's got possession in their own end.
On his stick from the kick.
Puck is thrown to Iceberg. It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Owen Sounds got it in their own end. A shot just missed high.
He was in the right area of the ice there. You got to make the goaltender work.
Guelph's continuing on through center ice. But he missed the net. Got it in the slot. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
So close to net. This is all a reactionary save.
Sometimes there's just nowhere to go with the puck. Guys, this is an excellent shot, but the goaltender makes an excellent pad save.
Good call. Jag vill inte säga jättemycket att säga idag, men...
Thrown to the slot!
Det är väl alltid någonting, och det är...
Three straight goals!
Ser det ut som att... det är mål. Helt enkelt. Så nu står det alltså 3-1 då, till oss.
Harris knew he was in a prime scoring area, so he went to the wrist shot and scored.
I think when he takes a look at this on video, he's going to see he was in really good position, Eddie. He just wasn't able to stop a perfect shot.
Guelph's got another face-off win. Owen Sounds moving the puck through center ice. He's got that point pass. Gives it away and gets it back. Puck covered, whistle blown.
The shot's delivered quickly, but he smothers the bottom of the net so well. Gets his legs up to make the stop. Nichols has been under siege almost the entire night, but he has stopped just about everything thrown his way. His team's leading this game as a result of his brilliant...
Men tyvärr så vinner motstånd och tekningen här, och... det är mål. 3-2.
Was surprised at how quick that snapshot got on.
Nichols into the butterfly pretty quickly here, Edzo. He's got to stay on his feet a little longer, be more patient, cover more of the net.
Owen Sounds' deficit is only one because of that last goal. Let's see if they can tie it up here in the third.
Spännande att se vad som händer.
Face off win, and now what will they do with it?
Det är nere kvar om också, så vad som helst kan hända.
Everything's good there. Takes that on his stick and looks ahead. Wrist shot! There's a shot that's way wide.
I'm sure he meant well.
I think with him getting bounced around.
Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
A shot! Got a piece of it with the glove.
Nice play by the goaltender to freeze it up and get a whistle.
Det var ett bra försök till skotten, men målvakten var ju med i alla fall på den.
Well, the shooter's pretty disappointed, guys. He delivered that puck quickly, it was accurate, yet the goaltender was just better than him on the wrist shot.
Face-off win here. Fantastic shutdown! And play is stopped.
det tar väl att simulera framåt. Vill se hur
Guelph's got a face off
with. Vecklar sig lite längre fram.
Out in front. Let's it fly. Terrific stop and it's loose.
Och där hade vi ett chans i roll.
Down to ringside we go yet again.
Ja.
Ray, what you thinking?
Den tar ju mål att
get back on the practice ice because they've had so many chances to score. They haven't had any finish and they can't hit the net.
I don't know if you believe in omens, Ray. Maybe they do. That maybe it's got to turn around before the game ends. Just over 5 minutes have passed. The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if momentum changes now.
Men, ja, allt går väldigt sakta.
Guelph prevailed on another faceoff. Owen Sounds continuing on up the wing. Oh, what a play! Picks it up in his own end.
Helt enkelt. Men vi ska nog minst försöka och
position drives to the crease.
Inom en inbox i den här personen.
Pass from his goalie here. Owen Sounds in their own end and shifting gears. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass.
Chance. Vi får se hur det går med det.
Owen Sounds in their own end, lugging it along.
Helt enkelt.
It's a 3-on-2 as they move in.
Det är möjligt, vi säger.
Between the blue lines. Big drive! Oh, close call there. Owen Sounds in their own end and on the move. Pass to the shooting position. Enormous hit.
He might have seen him at the last minute to absorb that hit.
Good intercept. Oh, what a break. Shot hit the man.
Det är skott, det lyckas ju motståndare.
Great job on a cut pass.
Guelph forced another turnover in this very close game.
It's an odd man rush, it's a 3-on-2. Owen Sounds continuing on.
Och även andra skott, det lyckas ju också med att blockera.
Takes it behind his own
game. Men vi lyckas nog pucken här.
Good, solid poke check there.
Men ja. Det var nog inte så jättebra avslut på det. Istället.
The scrum continues at the glass.
Kom inte riktigt igenom där.
Owen Sounds lugging it along in neutral ice. And the goalie to the bench, the extra man's on. Guelph's 2-minute penalty is for holding.
Och det blev det utvisning. Nej, nu igen.
Anytime you take your free hand and reach in.
Det var väldigt mycket utvisningar, så nu är det nog... ja, nu får vi ge attan i och hålla sporten från utvisningen.
There is hope with every man advantage, even if your percentage is poor.
Helt enkelt.
Are you listening? Owen Sounds power play still needs work.
För det här går inte.
Chip to Iceberg. Owen Sounds accelerating ahead through center ice. Pass. Simple play, made well, strong defense. Terrific pad save. Guelph's moving the puck through center ice. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2, blocked. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Can he generate something? Passing one off now to Iceberg. Out in the slot, punched away. Owen Sound setting things up in their own end. We're going to get a penalty. It's a delayed call. Extra man over the boards on this delayed penalty call. Play a stop. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. Guelph's penalty is a...
Och det händer självklart.
There is hope with every man advantage, even if you're...
Eller min spelare är väl tryckt i det läget.
Owen Sounds power play has come to...
Och lyckas få sig en onödig utvisning istället.
This scrum will end soon.
Jag skulle ha valt att byta där, men jag glömde av det.
Scrum over, puck kicked. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at. You want to score goals, you have to go
to
this area.
Tänk på det, helt enkelt.
You got to find a way to put it in the net. Owen Sounds setting things up in their own end. Kicked out of the scrum. He chipped that one off the boards.
Och där har vi faktiskt en jävligt bra chans att göra mål. Och det är mål. 4-2. Efter 13:54.
You want to score goals? You've got to get to this area of the ice.
Once you drop into that position, you feel like you've got the bottom of the net covered.
Så det är ungefär 6 minuter kvar.
Guelph's gotten a huge
goal. Och som det ser ut nu så...
Now a little breathing room in the third period. The advantage is 2, but the adrenaline will probably start to flow from the other side.
Assisted by number 27, Garrett McFadden, and by number 28, Iceberg. Time of the goal, 13:54.
Whoa, what a play! Let's go, Rister! Just couldn't find the target.
That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
Perfect centering pass. Broke it right up.
The puck is fielded now by Stevens.
Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area.
Play
with the stick. Great scoring chance here.
Men på något vänster så lyckas vi ändå krångla med oss pucken och tillbaka.
Hit somebody. Above the net. Wonderful chance. Let's it go. Great stick save. Terrific hit that time. Booted aside. Take it to the slot. Shoots. Missed the net. And he freezes for the whistle.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here. But the goaltender's in good
shape,
and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
Over 3 minutes remaining here in the third. Guelph's lead on the strength of that recent goal is 2. Taken away! Pass cut! Guelph's looking to headman up the wing.
Det var det mål igen. Och det står alltså 5-2. Efter 17 minuter.
There's the old adage, get it to the net, you never know what can happen. Because he doesn't hit it solidly, the goalie is fooled on it.
Det kan nog bli svårt för motståndaren det här och lyckas och...
Guelph's goal has built an
even bigger lead. We're in the third period.
For the opposition, at least that is fortunate.
Kan gå, men ingenting är omöjligt.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Moves to the corner.
1 minute left in the third period.
Och ja, det är som sagt bara sekunder kvar nu av matchen.
They win it.
Vi får se om vi kan hålla ifrån de sista minuterna.
Oh, he got that! Great job on a cut pass. Right from the slot. Ooh, that one accidentally blocked. And the puck is scooped up by Stevens.
I alla fall, bra arbete i försvaret också.
Back
och
få
med oss pucken där, men...
Nice pass right up the gut.
Avslutet var väl kanske inte lika bra.
Accidentally blocked.
Men huvudsaken är att vi i alla fall höll...
Motståndarna
borta från att göra mål i slutminuten här.
The game is over.
Och vi vinner, helt enkelt, väldigt enkelt.
Some bad games, some bad efforts. I'm not looking forward to practice tomorrow.
And again, we thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed the evening as much as we did. For Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.
Bara för att jag, som sagt, nej, jag spelar ju inte NHL ofta och jag väl spelar här går det väldigt bra. Jag vet inte vad det är som det är bra så. Och ingenting att träna alltså då. Vi simulerar fram till. kan vi träna någonting. Ska se vad vi ska göra. Defensiv. Sidled. Och tekningar. Det var väl allt för träningen i alla fall. Men ja, så kan vi ta på lite länder. Men ska vi se här hur vi... Var alltså, ja, det är kvar ändå. Vad gör då? Men vi tar väl och... Spelar in mot till. I alla fall. Så får vi se hur det går. Och det får bli sista matchen för den här episoden helt enkelt. Så...
Greetings everyone with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro in just a moment. I'm Mike Emmerich and we have a team tonight that is coming off a win. Probably feel pretty good about themselves. What do you tell them?
Well, you tell them let's play the same way we did in the prior game, Doc. They did everything.
Him on that one. Scorches one. Laid on to Weisberg. The Greyhounds in their own end have control of the puck. Parked in the slot and it's on his stick. They score! A first one of the game.
Och det är dåligt försvar. Det första som händer och motstånd är första målet. Aj, aj, aj.
From out top, the goaltender had no chance on that slap shot.
Look at this, he's set, a clean, he just can't react in time.
Sault Ste. Marie's got the first one.
Boy, I saw this come, the momentum. They had...
Run on the face of the net, he's got that right wing. Right.
Yes, nu ska vi gå tillbaka på rätt spår igen förhoppningsvis.
Looks ahead to start something.
För Elgato bestämde sig för att
The Greyhounds control the play.
Krångla lite grann mitt in i gameplay här så vi fick,
he takes that point pass. Great job on a cut.
Helt enkelt. Ja, spara ner den jag hade gjort och så fick jag starta om hela programmet. Elgato from the other point.
In the slot, he's got it.
Vi får se hur det går nu då.
Me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score.
Helt enkelt. Och vi ligger under mitt mål, så... Vi får se om vi kan komma igen helt enkelt. Spela lite bättre.
One into another.
Was that who I thought hit him?
Right into the slot. Why? Guelph's in control of the puck and neutral ice. In the slot, he's taken a perfect centering pass. Wow, what a glove save!
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Look at this chance! Puts one on! Over the net! Oh, it was close! In front! Let's it go! Oh, what a stop!
That terrific save is going to give the bench a huge lift.
Guelph's in possession as they travel through center. And the loose puck brought in by White. Rugby and hockey together at the boards.
Det går väldigt dåligt spel än så länge.
He regroups looking for help.
Gives
it away and gets it back. On through the corner. And the puck taken hold of by White. Slices through the neutral zone.
Vi får se om vi kan göra bättre i det här bytet.
Sault Ste. Marie's lugging it along in their own end. Taken away. Good stick work, and for that reason, score!
Oh, nej, det var dåligt försvarsspel av mig det. Och dåligt pass av medspelarna med. Och det är 2-0. Attsingen också.
The goalie was surprised at how quick that snapshot got on him.
And so sometimes the goaltender can't do anything about
what's
happened in front of him.
Vi får helt enkelt försöka och se om vi kan göra en ändring på det. Helt enkelt.
Just over 7 minutes have elapsed here in the first. The Greyhounds have widened their lead. It's now 2 goals. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Perfect receipt of the pass. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Now it's directed to McIntyre. The Greyhounds have control of the puck at center ice. Oh, here's a wrister. Can't get it on net.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you got it.
Piece of it. Rebound. Picked up in the attacking zone. Great work with the pad. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. No! Got to get it on net. Pitching it to McIntyre. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Nicely received at the point. Good position in the slot.
That's a beat deal.
Perfect centering pass.
Det var bra skottförsök i alla fall, men det var tyvärr inte i det läget. Ja, det var ju lite synd dock, men jag var tvungen att ta till micken lite bara i det läget, men ja, och det satt vi faktiskt 2-1, så det.
He can start some danger here. Save!
Gott och chanser att vi ska.
Back in front!
You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net.
Passing one off now to Weisberg. Started from his own end.
Nu har vi ingen att passa istället. Så det är väl på tycken nöjd.
Moves to the corner. Perfect tip by the stick. Possession now on the pickup by Iceberg. Pushing it on through center ice. A shot! And he'll hold on.
You can't ask much more from your goaltender than this. That's an excellent wrist shot that he's able to deny.
Under 9 minutes remaining. Sault Ste. Marie's recently broken the tie. Their lead is 1. Good job on that face-off, tying the man up. Shot! Score! A goal on the power play!
Jämt när man kommer ut och får chansen och kanske reda ut det hela, så nej då. Så sätter motståndaren 3-1. Det var ju lite väl.
When you get to this area of the ice, you gotta get rid of
onödigt, men det beror bara på för det är en himla.
Nicholas can't deny this perfect shot, Ed. So it's right inside the goalpost, as you mentioned.
Eller var någonting, var nu någonting.
The Greyhounds now with a 2-goal lead here in the first period, trying to carry that through to the intermission.
Men nu spelar vi väldigt dåligt och motståndarna med skott också, så här inte.
Back in his defensive end to get it.
To Weisberg.
Guelph's in control of the puck up the wing. Pass to the slot. Wonderful save. Puck gathered in by Stevens. He completed that pass, but it wasn't perfect. The Greyhounds continue on at center. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Slip to Weisberg.
Bra passning, nej. Men position's
gone. That hit might rattle a few teeth.
Och till en bra tackling i alla
fall.
Fast andra chansen var inte lika bra.
A clean hit too. That's the best part of hockey when the game is played as physically as possible, as cleanly as possible. And this is a crushing check.
Pass attempt to Stevens.
Kommer igen snart.
Passes to the
Men det kan, även om det inte kanske blir en hörhållning.
Talking about making it look easy.
Det finns ganska större chans att vi kan komma igen i andra halvlek.
I thought for sure there was going to be a goal.
Helt enkelt.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the
goaltender
is in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
Guelph's got a defensive zone win to Iceberg. Guelph shifting gears as they travel through center ice. Saved off the mask. Picks it up in his own end. And he glides on to center ice. Passed one right between the circles. Good pad stop. Take it to the slot. Oh, and blocked away. Saved.
Inte där. Nu måste vi jobba ner och hjälpa till här.
Out of the scrum. Puck controlled now by the defense. Moving it to Stevens. Chip to Iceberg. Big drive. And that terrific pad save.
Ah. Inte riktigt på mål, men...
The centering pass. Broken stick couldn't take it. Outstanding point-blank save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Takes that pass at center ice.
Och på försök nummer två där så är klubban av.
Save there. Freezes play.
Det är lite typiskt.
Nichols isn't going to be able to catch his breath if they keep giving up odd man rushes. That's an excellent save.
Solid, clean win. Nearing the last minute of play in the first. Guelph's in possession in neutral ice.
Men skotten är alltså 19-10, så det är inte... Det är motståndarlaget som skjuter mest.
The first period has come to an end and both teams got a little confidence out of this.
Det är inte konstigt att de leder med 3-1 också. Jag hoppas vi kan komma igen i andra halvlek och spela lite bättre.
To the two goal lead that you would expect them.
Både anfall och försvar.
We'll return after these words.
Och försöka tänka på byt och tänka på att göra lite kortare byten.
Underway in period two.
Förhoppningsvis.
In possession and moving up the wing. The Greyhounds carrying on in their own end. He's held up against the boards, forcing attention in deep. Through the neutral zone, skating with it now. Guelph's in their own end, lugging it along. Shooting! Just couldn't find the target.
You have to give yourself a chance. That puck cannot miss the net like that.
Trying to go to Iceberg. Up the wing. Collected in the corner by Iceberg. He's got that centering pass. Oh, stick save. Puck held near the point. On to Iceberg. Shoots. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
Oh, he thought he had him on a glove.
Där har vi en bra chans till skott, jag har. Och ja.
Well, the shooter's pretty disappointed, guys. He delivered that puck quickly. It was accurate, yet the goaltender was just better than him on the
wrist.
Guelph's got
away.
It's a 3-on-2. How will they defend this? Outstanding play by the defense. Guelph's carrying it on through center ice. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. That play went
offside.
The Greyhounds organizing back in their own end. He was outnumbered, but not outskilled. He won't avoid something for doing that.
That sounded like a car crash, guys. He's slowly gliding back to the bench.
Great save. Sault Ste. Marie's carrying it through center. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Good intercept. Moving well with it through the neutral zone. Oh, he missed the net. The Greyhounds control the play in their own end. Great stick there. And a good save in the goal crease.
But all pass up to Grosko. And the rest. Down the wall up there.
Guys, bone-jarring hit here. He was hurt immediately.
Because they fick motståndaren en skadad också.
Big face-off win.
Can I go?
The Greyhounds love the puck in center ice. Gains the zone. Using the point. He's got it. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Missed the net. Breaks to the middle. Got that in the trapper.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove and he took it away.
Did not find the net with the shot.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire it right at the goaltender.
Oh, great defensive play to intercept. Looks ahead to start something. Sault Ste. Marie's moving well through the neutral zone.
We'll see what we can.
Pass cut, strong play. The Greyhounds get the puck with just a few seconds left on their power play. Gets that pass back again. Great shooting position. Terrific glove save.
Oh, bra. Passning där. Och vi fick en chans till skott, men... Målvakten räddar.
Sault Ste. Marie's goaltending has been solid all year.
Han räddar liksom allting. Så jag vet inte...
You know why.
Riktigt hur man ska...
Welsh got it again.
Nu är mål på honom, men nu får han kanske chans här. Tänker målvakten, ja då. Och det är 3-2.
Now that's a big time shot there. I love how he stayed in the position to become available for the pass. There was nobody around on the defensive side, and he made no mistake from far.
Edzo, you know, guys that can shoot the backhand have such a tremendous advantage over those that can't. The goalie always seems to struggle with these.
Welsh got it off the draw at center. Back in his defensive end to get it. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Pass cut. Welsh setting it up as they move through center. Propelled to Weisberg. They score!
Okay, då har vi en chans. Och vad blir? Kan det bli den? Det är mål. Och det är kvitterat. 3-3.
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
Edzo, I got a good look at this one. He's in the butterfly. It looks from my position like he's got the entire net covered. Obviously, there's a little bit open.
And we're still in the second period.
Over 8 minutes
to go in the period. 6 goals in this game so far, divided in half. Sault Ste. Marie's got that win. Fantastic shutdown. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. Back in front. Wrist shot. Oh, he got that. The Greyhounds lug that along through center ice. Nice tip of the pass. Laid on to Weisberg. Nice pass right up the gut.
That one is
pointed to him. heads to the front.
Ja, vi fick inte till passningen riktigt.
Centering pass, lightning in that glove. Directing that one to Iceberg. It's an odd man rush, it's a 3-on-2.
Men här har vi en snygg passning och en snygg passning tillbaka och det är mål. Och vi tar ledningen första gången i matchen.
You're not going to see many shots harder than that. What a play.
I think when he takes a look at this on video, he's going to see he was in really good position, and he just wasn't able to stop a perfect shot.
And here's Ray.
The Greyhounds' task just got a little bit harder. Word from their locker room is their star forward will not return tonight.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Good centering pass to the slot. Snapping a pass to Stevens.
Så helt enkelt på kommer tillbaka här. Rätt okej.
Wonderful centering pass and it's right to him.
Halvlig puck.
Can they miss that pass?
Puck is thrown to Iceberg.
Vår spelare så dåligt för första halvleken.
Picks it up in his own end. Iceberg's hit total is climbing. Score!
Och klockren tackling där. Och det är mål. Ledningen är alltså 3-5.
Any chance I had a chance to go to the back.
The butterflies become a default position for the goaltender, Edzo, and while the shot is nice, he's down in that butterfly position way too quickly.
Guelph's got a late second period lead and it's 2 goals now. Can it become 3 on this next faceoff? Solid win at center ice. Now what? Let's go, Rister. Oh, and it's off the mark.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
And it was outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice.
Great save.
Great job on a cut pass.
Guelph forced another turnover in this very close game.
Out in front.
Perfect spiel. Even if it can be a little long, but it's not.
He banks a pass ahead. Broke it right up. Keeps it going back behind the net. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
Bravo, ett friläge.
Wonderful save.
Och lyckas inte. Wonderful shooter.
With 55 to go. Off they cross.
Fanns 2 gånger om där och ändå
beat the goaltender, unfortunately,
en tredje gång och inte mål.
And into the crowd.
Tror jag var 3 gånger i alla fall.
Into the last minute of the second period. That's 2 periods in the books.
Och skottet slutade 27-27. Väldigt jämn match ändå, tänkte jag säga.
In that period.
Ja, vi leder väl visserligen med 2 mål, men
with a 2-goal lead, as we had to break.
Vad som helst kan helt för sista perioden.
Thank you for joining us in the campaign.
2 periods played, 1 period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
Sault Ste. Marie's coaching staff, Doc, has to be pretty pleased the way they played through the first 40 minutes of play. One area of concern has been their offense. They need to take advantage of all the time of possession and finally put the puck into the back of the net.
Good pass up that wing. Guelph's in possession as they travel through center ice. Kicked away. Looking to McIntyre. Little pass that can start some progress ahead.
Ja.
Oh, and here's a 3-on-2.
Det berör inte målvakten det minsta.
Looks ahead to start something. Swept on to Iceberg. Pitching this one to Stevens. Now it's directed to Iceberg. Takes it up that side. Possession taken up in his own end by McIntyre. The Greyhounds have it up the wing. Great job on the cut pass. Back in his defensive end to get it. Guelph's in possession as they travel through the neutral zone. Got it all.
Well, the hands are quicker than the glove. Great save.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
Sault Ste. Marie's carrying on at center ice. Thrown to the slot. Carries it up the wing, pitching it to Stevens. Save! Scrum over, puck kicked. Looking from the blue line. Ooh, what a hit. In the slot. Right from the slot. Off the mark.
Man, you wait all game for a chance like that, and unfortunately for him, it's blocked into the corner.
It's blocked. Ooh, that one accidentally blocked. The Greyhounds through the neutral zone, setting things up. Oh, the pass just didn't work. Great shooting lane. Outstanding save. Magic even to get there and get the shot off.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
The puck is free, now taken up by White. And he motors on through the neutral zone. Slid to McIntyre. Good centering pass to the slot. They hope to make a change with that one.
2-1, 5-4. Oj, oj, vilken match det här är.
You want to score
goals, you've got to get to this area of the ice.
Absolutely, a great shot, Edsel, but the goaltender dropped down just a bit quick, left the top of the net exposed.
The Greyhounds have struck back, only trailing by a single goal,
and we're in the dramatic third period.
Receives that pass from the other side. And it's a pleasure to bring in the third place on our crew. Rinkside, here's Ray Ferraro.
Because they've had so many chances to score, they haven't had any finish and they can't hit the net.
Ray, I don't know if you believe in omens or not. One side says, well, it's got to change sometime, and another says, maybe not tonight.
So, yeah. Det blir väl kanske en liten längre.
His team prevails. Guelph's got it in center ice.
Ändå. Eftersom det är två matcher.
He missed the net with the shot. Gets play stopped.
Den är det på solen.
Just over 7 minutes played here in the third. And we turn to page 32 of the broadcaster's handbook. The next goal could be a big goal.
Sault
Ste. Marie's got a face-off win. Terrific interception.
Guelph forced another turnover in this very close game.
And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside.
Det är vinden.
The Greyhounds in their own end, controlling play now. Takes that pass. Pass! Wrister! He hit the post! He's got that pass off the right wing and can move it.
Guelph's
in possession in their own end. Drill! Save! Passing one off now to McIntyre. Still has control in neutral ice. He's got that point pass. Oh, and he missed the net.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you got to hit the net in this situation.
Hatchett's one. Got a piece of that one.
And nu har vi en bra chans att skjuta.
With a blast.
Men ja, så kan det gå. Vi får chans till här. Och på något vänster så går mål in. Och det är 6-4.
You get this close to the
stick,
you gotta snap it quick.
This shot just overpowers him. He's in the right position. He stops a big chunk of it, but not enough as the puck's in the goal.
Guelph's lead is now 2. Here in the third period, they have to brace themselves for an attack.
Just emot så kan vad som helst hända.
The Greyhounds starting back in their own end. He can start some danger here. Missed!
Possession
gained by Stevens. Got in the way of that one. Sault Ste. Marie's in control through the neutral zone. Tip by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense. Pass to the slot. Great stick save. Oh, good chance here. He's score!
Och återigen dåligt av mig i det läget. Nej. Och de gör sitt femte mål. Men det var inte bra.
To within one with the scoring of that goal. And there's plenty of time for one more goal.
Nu lever nog på helpast de sista minuterna. Så annars är det risk att...
Stevens. Park in the slot and it's on his stick. And that one out of play over the glass. Clock stopped. We go down to the benches. It's Ray Ferraro.
Doc and Edzo will take a look back at the hat trick. He's finished from some very difficult spots on the ice, but has been an exceptional player throughout.
It is just another in a long line of outstanding games for him, Ray. Just a hair over 5 minutes still to be skated. Guelph's lead of two has dwindled down now to one. And there's a goalie pull that might be coming up. Scary times. Brings a shot. Outstanding save with a glove.
The goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
No chance you're going to beat a goaltender like that with a shot that's so easy to handle. Perfect positioning, easy glove stop.
Ytterligare en gång. Så vi försöker vinna tekning istället.
The Greyhounds with a face-off win.
Men tyvärr förlorar vi den.
He's got that pass at the point. Trying for it. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
To Weisberg.
Sault Ste. Marie's goaltender has been outstanding. They're lucky they're still in the game, as this is still close. I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Too much.
Se vad som händer de sista två minuterna.
Oh, what a play! A shot! And a
helt enkelt.
Moving it to Weisberg. Shoots! And he freezes for the whistle.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape.
He makes the stop,
and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
And they've won that draw. In the slot, he's got it. It's a point hammer shot. Slot shot. Great save, point blank.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Chip to McIntyre. Outstanding play.
Yes, I'll
beat. Picks it up in his own end. Sault Ste. Marie's in their own end and has possession. Right into the slot. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. That puck crosses the line on a no-touch ice and play is stopped.
So they don't know if he...
Sometimes there's just nowhere to go with the puck. Guys, this is an excellent shot, but the goaltender makes an excellent pad save.
The game is over. They dominated in faceoffs. What's the deceptive thing about being so decisively overwhelming in the faceoff circle?
Anticipation, knowing when the linesman's going to drop the puck.
And, oh, yeah, five, six.
A little bit of cheating's okay.
Vad ska åtta sluta på ungefär?
solid performances all around in a terrific hockey game. We hope you liked it. We'll all look forward to next time. Good night from all of us.
Så vill jag fram till nästa match ska vi göra. Och nästa nu. Vi kan kolla lite statistiken. Ja. Det var... Rätt okej ändå. 12 poäng. Jaha. Och vi ska se, nästa match så möter vi alltså, det, vi ska alltså börja det nästa episod, så ja, det var väl allt för den här episoden helt enkelt, men ni får väl, ja, prenumerera på min kanal om ni känner för det och gillar det ni ser, så och så får ni hemskt gärna tumma upp videon också. Så syns vi helt enkelt i nästa video. Ni får så bra så länge. Så syns vi. Hej då. So I said no, 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 it was supposed to be my pants. I killed, what did you do to me? I killed, I know, once a free for champions. I can't believe it's running. No, it was supposed to be my pants. I killed, what did you do to me? I killed, I know, once a free for champions. I can't believe it's running.
Wait a minute!
So I said no, 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 it was supposed to be my pants. I killed, what did you do to me? I killed, I know, one, two, three, four champions. I can't believe you're trolling. No, it was supposed to be my pants. I killed, what did you do to me? I killed, I know, one, two, three, four champions. I can't believe you're trolling.